Captain Blanche.
Yes.
Do you see the wheat in the
river? Yes, I can see, yes.
Quick! Salute! First, I will salute all subscribers and viewers. Thanks for the support for Visigor channel, for all your comments, for the subscriptions, and for sharing and spreading the passion from this channel to the rest of the world, because, hey, where can you find a better hobby than flying RC planes? Hey, no way! This is it, eh?
Yes.
And if you were wondering, still wondering, if you should buy your first plane, just click something already and just have fun, because, hey, you never know what will happen tomorrow, so you must have fun today.
Yes.
What are you looking again, Captain?
I think Bob? There are some ducks.
Ducks? We're not filming ducks today, we are filming the albatrosses, hey, Captain.
Yes, Bob. They are ducks, male and ducks. Female ducks, and they are going to have sex.
Yeah, but screw that.
They will make little duckies.
Today, viewers, I won't babble much. I will try to fly as soon as possible, because to tell you the truth, of course, you can see here, hey, but you have thrown this in, and I will put the plane in this, or what?
No.
What's with you, eh? Now, I will tell you, now, what do we have today? The famous question, the sexy, sexy, brand new release from Avios, the Albatross plane. Yes. 1.6 meter, double the motor, and this baby will run today on the 4500 4-cell battery ZP compact. Now, I think that most of the world know our first video of this plane.
Oh, yes.
When Captain Blanche was doing the maiden flight, but on a different river. This, in fact, is the River Krka that runs through our hometown. And that one video before that, when Captain Blanche was flying, we were filming that on the River Sava. Now, today we have just came back from work. It is, how much is it? Tell the time. 5:30 or something in the afternoon.
Yes, 5:35 p.m. Friday.
Friday, we will work tomorrow, but when we came home and the sun is so beautiful, and I said to Blanche, hey, what the hell? I have fixed the plane and I will try to fly it today or crash it again.
Yes.
Because I will tell you this, viewers, like we always say, every single time you will go flying, you risk the crash, and that's just the fact that it is, eh? Because if the plane is in the air, eh, it will get down one way or another, eh? Or you will land it, or the plane will land it.
Tell them why exactly did I crash.
Now, of course, we have done a little investigation, because why that happened. Now, one thing was, of course, we all do make mistakes in our lives, and Captain Blanche has screwed himself a little with the CG. Now, he thought that he was flying with the 80 millimeter CG, but in fact he was flying with the 90 or maybe even more. I mean, around 12 millimeters it was off to the back, and that is why the plane was really tail heavy. And he did great job in that wind to even keep it in the air for such a long time.
Yes.
But this can happen, and today I will fly this on 80 millimeter CG, and I will show you today my G-spot, because look at this. This is the G-spot from Captain Blanche from the first flight. And this is my G-spot. Now you can see that it is much... And I will tell you this for the beginner pilots, because I can tell you pretty interesting fact and good information how to measure the CG. I mean, you must always check the manual when they recommend from where to measure the perfect CG. But if you have the plane, because this plane, in fact, doesn't have the straightforward wings in the front. They do go a little to the back. So the perfect CG, if you want to measure it, you must measure it here at the fuselage, not here. Because the wind goes like this, and if you will measure the CG here, and you will put the line 90 degrees here, you will have the CG way in the back and no way to fly the plane.
Yes, yes.
You must always check what shape of the wing is and from where to measure that. Now, I will just show you my perfect G-spot today. I will go again with the 80 millimeter, but measured from the where the wings touch the fuselage. Look at this today.
Yes.
Now, this is something, eh?
Yes,
a little nose heavy, eh?
A bit different.
Now, I have glued the wing back together. I have here two carbon bars reinforcement. And I have discovered when I was setting the plane that, in fact, I have the problem with one servo on the flap. Maybe from the crash, I don't know what, but one flap just goes ups and downs without.
Yes, I think that water came in. Yeah. The water came in the servo.
I think that the water came in. So I have just unplugged the flaps. I will fly today without the flaps. I don't even love the flaps because some planes fly with the flaps perfect. You can use them good, but on some planes, flaps just doesn't work. So today I will try my luck without them. But just in case, I have glued them so I won't have any.
And now I will tell something to the viewers. On this video, I have gotten 900 comments, and I have to tell you that it is impossible to answer them all because I actually don't own a computer in the 21st century. All the comments, all comments that I do from my iPhone. So it is quite difficult.
From the phone, so viewers know I did check all the comments. Don't.
And I did also read them all, but it is just impossible to answer them all.
On our channel, we check every single comment, and when you see the thumb up and of course the heart. That means that I was reading your comment
and me also.
I salute you, every single one of you, for that day. We will try to answer them all, but hey, don't worry, the time will come for that. And I will tell you also that this today I will lose the virginity of flying on the water, because this will be my first flight from the water, and like I said, hey, or I will fly or I will crash, and that's just the fact of life, eh?
Yes.
Now I hope for something, eh? For some redemption flight, since the plane is, I think that it is pretty good fixed, so what the hell, eh? And I will just put it like this in the back, and of course.
You will use reverse? You will have to be quick, because the river is quite strong.
The river is strong. Quick check the ailerons. I have set this to 5 minutes and that's it. Are you ready, Captain Buck?
Yes. Now this is better than I did.
And I was having the low rates. And you saw the ESA. Oh yeah!
Look at this steady flight, not like mine. When
this
it was
is not the place that we usually fly, so you will excuse me because I'm not familiar with this place, but I will do my best. Just Captain Blush film it in all its glory.
Oh,
sexy, huh?
Yes, just
all the trees, eh?
Don't forget that your space is limited here.
The sound is perfect, eh? Huh?
Yes.
You come close to the water. You see it good?
Yes.
I must remember that there are trees here. But it looks so sexy, look at this. Hey, every time I go to those trees, hey, but this is sick, hey. But it flies so good, hey. And the sound is, hey, huh?
Yes.
The climb rate is perfect, eh? Then it's only good.
Yes.
I just wonder, Captain Blush, how I will land, because hey, I get in the sun on that side, eh? And I can't see good.
You will land from the other side.
I land. It's easy for you.
There is no wind.
You come close to the river. Hey, I must say that I love this birthday.
Hey, you're electro man. And I'm electro crusher.
I really love electro plays, and that's just the fact of life. I will come once more from that side. One low. Do you see it good?
Yes. You could, you will, if you will do this on the landing, it will be perfect.
It will be perfect. Or maybe I should land from that side. I will just what?
Just do like you did now.
Should I land?
No, why?
One more pass or what?
Hey, where are you going?
I will come back.
And now do the landing.
I will come from that side like I did this time. Just wish me good luck.
Good luck.
Well, I can't see it good, but I will do my best. Eh? Are you ready?
Yes. Oh my god, hey!
Oh, but that was like a frog, hey! But I will salute, and you know what I will do? No, I still have, I don't have the
checker. You will salute all, you will salute all the frogs all around the world, hey?
I will salute all the frogs on the river Krka and all around the world, because if you can jump with the plane like this, hey, you're the frog to buy, hey! Now I will put it in the water, Captain Blush, hey! Do you know what I will do, hey?
And I will go there.
And you can go there, and I will come to that where we will take you now.
Yes. I told you he's a better pilot than me. Well, at least for electric planes. Oh! Come, baby, come.
Are you ready?
Yes.
Now zoom it good. You see it good?
Yes.
For the best closure of the video. But look at this viewers, eh? Look how sexy it looks, eh? Coming like a true rescue boat. Oh, this is amazing, okay?
Give it gas, give it gas.
No,
so it can come.
I don't want to scratch the plane. Why, Captain Blush? I can take it like this, eh? So this is it?
Yeah, pretty much.
A lot of mud. Just grab me this, eh? Because I must take it.
And we can also check the battery.
But we can check, eh?
Yes.
We can check for the viewers because, eh? I have. We have the checker. Just go away. We have the checker in the truck, in the car, so we can say, and I was flying today for the full 5 minutes. Wait.
Yeah, you have locked
well,
the car.
I have locked it just in case.
Yeah. Who's going to steal anything?
And of course, I can show right now the position also, Captain Blush, because this, hey viewers, I will tell you that this CG today was perfect. Look at this, do you see this?
Just like mine, 3000 but 4500.
I have marked it here, and this CG with the 4500, do you see it?
Yes.
This CG couldn't be much more perfect. So this is it, I will put it on the ground. Oh, Captain Blush.
This is how it's supposed to be well, on the maiden flight.
Yeah, of course. Now, if I did have the working flaps, I would really slow the baby down.
We will change the servo, and that's it.
Hey!
67%.
Well,
I stepped in a hole.
Hey, suck those batteries sideways, viewers say. Because I was flying for 5 minutes, and what? You can set this for 7.
Hmm? Of course.
And I will set it right now because, hey, I will fly this plane again. And of course, Captain Blush will fly it again.
No.
Because we will test it from the grass. Hey, but why not? Hey?
I don't know, because I'm not. And that's it.
Timer 7 minutes, viewers. 7 minutes, or maybe even more, with the throttle management, with the 4500 Zippy compact battery, and...
Now unplug it.
You will be...
One happy pilot.
One happy pilot all over again. I will put it like this. Turn the radio off. I will put it here.
And now...
Give me the checker. It is here. Of course, I will close the hatch. And grab this baby beautiful plane in my hands for the closure of the video, like we always do on this channel. Now, I won't stand in the river today, but we can stand here on the river.
I tell which props you were using, because I have broken the original ones.
Yeah, the original prop has broken. Now, I did have at home, I will grab it in my hands. I was checking the spare props, the head from the bush mule that I have converted to EDF.
It is 10 by 7 master air screw.
10 by 7 master air screw, viewers. I'm using the same props on my B-17 Flying Fortress. And I will tell you that these do have a bigger area for grabbing the air.
Yes.
So I can tell you that...
For scooping the air.
For scooping and screwing with the air. And I think that with this, you will get better flight time.
Yes. So that's it.
But a few words at the end. Like we always say on this channel, shit will happen. It doesn't matter how good pilot you are, hey, you will crash from time to time. I mean, we never crash...
Intentionally.
Intentionally, viewers, believe us, hey, we do all our best to make perfect video every time and to show you a plane in all its glory, but it happens and that's it. And that is why all you love this channel, because we show you even that. And if I had crashed this plane today, there was a 50-50 chance for that. And if I had crashed it, we would show it that also. But who cares, eh? Because at the end, flying RC planes is fun. And I can tell you that this plane is really great, but I have discovered today, now we don't have a lot of wind. I didn't have any help for the landing. The plane was pretty fast. If I would use the flaps on this, I would only use the takeoff flaps, even for the landing, okay? Just in case, but don't fly it too slowly. Don't fly too slow. Don't think that this is some slow poke plane, eh? This plane needs some speed because of its shape, and you will fly it great. It's the same as with the obvious C-130 Hercules. Now that plane flies perfect, eh? But it needs some speed, especially in the turns, because otherwise you will have the tip stall. But hey, we have glue and epoxy, and that's the best thing. And that is why I love foam planes, viewers, so much, eh? I do love balsa planes and glow, but hey, let the electro and foam, this is for me. Because 1 hour after the crash, the plane was fixed.
You're kissing the plane and ducks were pissing in the in the water, eh?
Yeah, and the fishes were having sex inside. Look, can you imagine this? And we're drinking water, eh?
Yes.
But screw that, look at this. Look at this beautiful plane in the setting sun, all wet, but with the great maiden flight. Even
remaiden.
Hey, who could land like this, eh? Now, I dare you, and I would love to see the landing like this, eh? Like a frog, eh? And to still have the plane in one piece. And I was really like a frog. 3 jumps, and the plane was in the grass, eh? On the bank, river bank. But this is perfect, George.
Yeah.
So this is it.
Yes.
Pilot Robert and Captain Blas signing off from Slovenia with beautiful and sexy, obvious Albatros baby. If you have the river close by, if you have a lake or maybe just some pond or some great, beautiful, sexy green grass now that it is spring, this baby's for you. Just click and what the hell, eh? So this is it. Enough.
Yes.
Viewers, we love you all. Thanks. See you pretty soon, eh? we will work tomorrow, but maybe on Sunday, hey, we will film something. And I think that the next video will be when Captain Blush will fly something on glow, and he will be one happy pilot all over again.
Yes.
Thanks, your thanks. Final salute.